Well, I am so excited. We are so excited to be joined by our next guest. He was on L.A. Law and Order, SVU, for 11 seasons, among other great roles. He was in M. Butterfly. He was just magnificent. He's just awesome.
Tony Award winner and currently one of the stars of the hit comedy Central series Awkwafina is Nora from Queens. And a big, great day. Welcome to B.D. Wong. We can't even talk about all the things you've done. Welcome.
Thanks for having me. Hey, everybody.
I didn't realize. I was doing the research. I didn't realize it's Bradley Darryl Wong, but you only go by your
name. Yes. It's the best kept secret in Hollywood.
I don't know what to say.
Yeah, that's my birth certificate name, yes.
That is awesome.
But after all you've done, this was a big deal for you to direct this episode.
Yes, it was. And it was really great fun. And I had been putting off directing on a television show for a long time because I didn't think it would be creatively satisfying because of the network and having to kind of do what other people are telling you to do and stuff like that. But this really was a show which I've been working on for a whole season prior. And the collaborations are all in place and they really listen to my opinions and they kind of collaborated with me in a way that felt very satisfying. And so I really wanted to have the experience. Awkwafina herself asked me to direct this episode, which deals more specifically with the daughter and the father's relationship. And I play the dad on the show. And so I kind of knew that relationship a little bit and she trusted me with it. And it was a great rewarding experience that I'm grateful for. Yes, it is on tonight, and it's a really fun and very special episode.
I didn't realize that Awkwafina's mom had died at the age of 4. She, you know, and she was raised by her father and their paternal grandparents.
Yes, that's right, her grandma, and in Queens, and that's kind of the heart of the show. Really, is that interesting intergenerational dynamic in a house in Queens, and how a young woman struggling to find her identity, what she's going to do with her life, even though we all know she turns out to be Awkwafina, a big movie star, is the crux of the show. Is the real kind of the germ of the whole jumping off point for all of her crazy comic antics and all of the family dynamics that also come with that.
You know, I was looking back and I didn't, apparently it was actually, this seed was planted a long time ago by your high school drama teacher who said you should be a director.
She did. And I was directing high school productions and, you know, I've directed theatrical productions since then. And I think it's because she understood that I had a kind of this really unbridled creativity that could see things, pictures and things, you know, see picture things more than just kind of little, just larger picture things. And I've always kept that with me. And I've always concentrated on being an actor and done okay being an actor. And so I never really got to concentrate on this before. And I really enjoyed things. I've been really concentrated on it. And so this has been a great opportunity for me to break the ice.
Where you played so many roles over the years, including Father Ray, which on Oz, that role, that whole show scared me into oblivion. What was it like being on that set?
I have been on a couple of shows. I was on Oz for 6 seasons and I was on Law & Order SVU for 11 seasons. These are some of the most depraved storylines and characters that you've ever seen on television. Yeah. And people ask this all the time. It's really rather easy to kind of just think of it as storytelling. I never got dragged into the bad feelings of it. Maybe some other actors might have, but I always found it really juicy storytelling and really enjoyed it because of that. I never dreaded it or felt bad or icky about it at all. It just felt like really interesting people that we were talking about all the time and depicting.
Well, we can watch the episode tonight. Good luck. We're so happy you got to spend some time with us.
Yes, me too. Thank you so much. You guys are great.
The only actor to ever receive all 5 major New York Theater Awards for a single role. Amazing.
Not too shabby.
Thanks. Thank you. Thanks so much.
Really. B.D. Wong. Thank you so much for being with us. We appreciate it.